We're back with the... What year is this on the advent calendar, Andy, even?
It's 2021, mate.
No, what year is this? How long has it been running for?
I don't know.
You don't even know? Hey, we're back with it, though, mate. We're back with it again, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see how we get on today.
Will you need foot coins?
Yes!
Well, then come to U7 by store. Use my discount fish for 5% off. The purchase link is in the description.
Make sure you check out the link down below, guys and girls. Pick up your cheap, fast, and reliable coins using discount code FISH for 5% off. So, Andy, of course, I'm not sporting the jumper. I said this in yesterday's video, for those of you guys who have seen it, or haven't seen it, rather. It was day 13. This is day 14, and it was on Vinicius Jr. Today, we have got Chiesa. And I've got the jumper hung up. It's just too itchy for me. I just cannot bear the feeling of the jumpers. And I said it again. I will say it again, rather. I don't know how you do it. Do you wear like an underlayer or something?
I mean, I've got a t-shirt on.
Is that you? But your forearms, is it not? Oh, dude, I just can't stand.
High quality Christmas jumpers, Oakley.
I doubt it. I reckon it's...
This one's like 15 quid on ASOS. I'm going to be honest with you. I've got some quite nice ones. The one I had on for the previous set of episodes of a pudding on it, that was incredibly itchy. But, you know, got to suffer for the people. Got to give them what they want. I tell you what, actually, Oakley, I failed them.
Why? How?
Every squad... Well, there is that. Bray, I didn't... Anyway, every squad... I have done a Christmas pun based on the player's name. I can't do it. Federico Chiesa. What sort of Christmas pun can you get from that? I've had to call my squad. I give up.
I don't know. What did you say his first name was, sorry?
Federico.
Yeah, I was trying to think of like frankincense maybe, but you can't really get it in there with the first name. It's difficult, mate. It is difficult.
Maybe some super genius in the comments will know one.
Yeah, let's see. However, guys, if you see one that you like the look of in the comments, make sure you stick a like on it, stick a thumbs up on it, and see how high up it can get. As many votes as possible, obviously, for your preferred one. And if you don't see one that you like, write your own down.
I have to say, though, Oakley, some people, what they think a pun is, honestly tilts the life out of me. Like, I'll ask my stream chat for a pun, and someone would comment, like, Merry Chiesa. No, that's not a pun.
It's got to be. That's way too loose. I mean, it's along the right line. It's just not.
It's just wrong. It's just not good.
All right, Ed Miliband. That's way too much of a stretch. Like, it's got to be, for example, like
Candy Keen was a good one.
Say that again.
Candy Keen.
Okay, very nice. And like Snow Idea. Guys, if you want to see some hilarious jokes from me yesterday, you have to check that out. I'm sure you have done so already. Andy, we have to, of course, start this off. And I know that people go up in arms when we waffle for too long. We haven't even started talking about golf yet, but we don't have to. What formation would you like, my friend?
I would like 4-3-3.
Oh, very nice. You can have
it. What would you like?
I do like that formation, but do we want to do 4-3-3 versus 4-3-3, or is that naff?
That's up to you, mate.
I'll go 4-3-3 as well.
Okay, I put 4-3-2-1.
Oh, no way! That's what I put down! And it was what I was actually considering taking for a second.
Oh, bloody hell.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. That is fluky. That is so lucky. Okay, so this is going to be literally as the most mirrored guesses that we could possibly have here. This could get interesting, mate.
It's going to be like me stood in front of Chris Hemsworth.
Sorry.
It's just a mirror image.
Not even in your dreams, mate. You come close to Chris Hemsworth.
Maybe
I'll give you Liam. At a stretch. In your dreams, you can be Liam Hemsworth. But you have not got the power of Thor.
Mate, he is an absolute...
Oh, he's a specimen of a man. He's an absolute...
He is on some serious stuff.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, I'm pretty sure, like, the thing is, though, if we're being honest, if you're training and you're on the budget that's behind those films, and, like, not just that film, but, like, obviously the other work that he has done, your entire life,
until
filming,
he's not
just
athlete. He's not competing with exactly anyone. It doesn't matter that he's on some serious stuff. He is just on some designer stuff, isn't he?
You know what was probably going to be so annoying is I bet it's just, like, an excessive amount of eggs.
No,
lean
it's not.
Chicken.
No, it is.
No,
not
there's nothing funky going on there, mate. I will not have it. I will not have that man's name tarnished, my friend.
It's not tarnished. I don't care, but it just he is in huge.
Don't lessen. This man is a god. Okay.
Yeah, one of my mates from school actually, his wife has just completed a 40-week bodybuilding program.
Wow, 40 weeks.
Yeah.
Why did they say 40 weeks? It's basically like 10 months.
It's 9 months, mate. It was a little boy. They called it Leo.
Wow. That's a good one. That caught me off guard. That caught me right off guard. That was one of your better ones. That was weird. It was weird. It was just weird. I was just like,
just
what?
Come out of nowhere, didn't you? Yeah, you see how so I guided the conversation all the way to bodybuilding? That was good, wasn't it?
Yeah, proper very nice, setup. Mate. Hey, listen, and on that absolute flipping... I don't know.
Oakley's head's gone.
My head's gone. It's more gone by the fact that I was like, what? It just seems so bizarre. Just to, how did you get there, mate? Anyway, striker and left wing. This is going to be an interesting guessing stage. Let's go. Can you play this game as well when you're picking a striker and left wing?
I think I can. I think I can, Oakley.
Okay.
At striker, I'm going to go. I'm torn, actually, between two. There's the ones to watch Correa. That's been upgraded for an inform and also upgraded for the win five games thing. And it's now ridiculously good. Or there's Mertens because I want to pick Carrasco. And I'm not really sure what to do. I'm going to go Correa because he's better. Way, way, way better looking at the stats. And then the left wing, I'm not so sure. So when I was looking for Argentinian left wing or something to do a bit of a hybrid, see what we could come up with, what could we do. It's all just Conmebol Libertadores cards and stuff like that, and just normal cards, even though they look special. So I think I'll have to stay Serie A. There's a few options. We got Goosey Goosens and his special cards. We got Elsha. We got Lozano. We got Pedro that I didn't do because I'm a numpty. Insigne. Let's go for... Screw it. Let's go Insigne. Why not? Squabble the Showdown memes. Let's do it.
Who did you have as striker?
Correa. He's a centre-forward.
Centre-forward Correa. Okay. And did you say he's Argentinian?
He is Argentinian. I don't like where this is going. I think you're pretending that you have
no. Honestly, no. I was trying to work out who it was you meant, because I thought he's the other Correa, who's
the
striker
is also Argentinian,
now
but he plays
Atletico Madrid.
Yeah.
Okay, sure. No, mate, you can actually have both of them.
Nice.
Nicely
talked
my
way around it, but got there in the end.
Yes, indeed, mate. Yeah, very nice, bro. Very nice indeed. I'm going to go for... Oh, jeez. I think I'm going to go for my icon. Again, that striker.
Nice.
I'll go with Larsson.
Henrik Larsson. I didn't even realise he still had an icon card in the game.
And I'll go with that.
I know what you mean. Yeah, the signature signings fella.
Yes.
Is it Fred or something?
Carlson. Carlson and Larsson. If I
Carlson,
may.
Carlson, Larsson, and Chiesa-son. You may. Because there is obviously absolutely no way I'd... I guess you could have gone Carlson and Ibra, but no.
Yeah, I mean, well, I just wanted to...
Not a chance I was right on that.
Wanted to make sure, because, I mean, dude, this is the thing, man. You've just got so much experience with this. I'm just trying to be a little bit more like you, Andy, with this, I guess.
I want to be like you.
But not that much like you. Just enough to get my players.
You want to be Liam, not Chris?
No, wait, I don't want to be Liam. Chris is the guy, bro. If you can hold up, oh, I'm gonna get the name of this wrong. Is it Mew Mew? What's his hammer called? Do you know?
Thor's hammer.
Thor's hammer. I'm sure it's called something like Mew Mew. Thor's hammer name. Do we have a look? Let's have a look. I'm sure it's called like Mew Mew. Yeah, there you go. It's M J O L L N I R. Mjolnir. I don't know. I can't speak whatever language, or I think it's from like Norse mythology.
It's Nordic, isn't it? Mjolnir is what I would call it, but I don't know.
Nor do I. Nevertheless, shall we get into our three players Mjolnir? At the centre of the park, mate?
Let's do it.
This is going to be interesting, mate, because I am going to be obviously going first now. I don't really actually... I've got a clue. I've got an idea of what you might do, but I'm not sure what I might do.
What might you do? Okay.
Well, let's find out, shall we? And just dive right on into this. So, I'm kind of considering broadening my horizons and getting away from the Serie A. To do that, there would be a nice little card in the form of Verratti, which could be quite nice. But I feel like I could kind of put myself into a little bit of a pigeonhole if I do that. It's also a very strong possibility that you've got him written down on your board. So it's basically decision time and whether or not I think you put the Ratty down. Because once I'm out, it could be happy days. Could and should be happy days, really. I'm going to go with Verratti. And then next to him, I'm going to go with Genie Wijnaldum.
Good. That man still continues to haunt me.
And then on the other side, so I don't know why I just clicked on that. It's between Guendouzi and... Give me one sec, mate. I'll be right back to you. I'm going to have a little cut here, guys. I need to decide on this because this is important to me. I'll stick with the geezer I got in there, mate. Tchouaméni.
Tchouaméni?
Yeah.
Just going to hit myself in the face with my whiteboard. Luckily, I got the reactions of Thor and stopped it. I do the deal, Oakley.
Okay, mate.
I'll let you be Chris Evans. How about that? Would you take Chris Evans?
Oh no, is this a bronze joke coming in?
No, genuinely, I was just saying like...
Oh, I mean, the thing is, if you're talking about them as like a person, I quite like Chris Evans, but I mean, Captain America's never been my favourite. Like, he's just a little bit too...
He's a bit dead, isn't he?
Yeah, a bit
too squeaky clean, boring.
Yeah, that's it. Like, squeaky
throwing
clean.
Throwing shields round. Thank you, Mom. There you go.
I don't mind the, you know, being courteous. But yeah, Iron Man was more like up my street, if you like.
He's dead though.
He did die, yes.
Literally, quite literally.
He did do that for us.
I put Milinkovic, Savic, Fabian and Verratti.
Oh, damn it. Okay, nice hit.
I give you Donnarumma. Like for like.
Okay. Frustrating.
I myself, hopefully, worryingly, also want Verratti. It's a bit scary. I have the Rule Breakers SBC, so we'll go for that. In the middle, I'm going to pull my icon out now, and I'm going to go for mid PLO. Who looks very spicy. 5-star skills, you know me. Bit of Skeletus on the go. And then on the other side, I guess I can just go for any... Serie A midfielder? Any chilling in my club? Well, there's quite a few, actually. Let's go for Diawara. Why not? Because he's random out there and from... Guinea? So there's no way you've written that.
I am livid. Absolutely livid.
I live in rent-free.
Yeah, mate, you are. It's so frustrating. The amount of times... that I get close. Tonelli, Gattuso, which is the one that rattles me the most. My God. And then, yeah, Diawara.
Sorry?
Diawara.
You put Diawara?
I put Diawara down.
No,
yeah.
You didn't, Oakley. Come on now. Don't be lying at Christmas, mate.
Dude. Oh, gosh. If only you'd gone with Gattuso there, that would have been
Diawara.
So sweet. So sweet.
Oakley, we're 2 weeks into the advent calendar, mate. We've had a Squad Builder Showdown every day and no one's cheated yet. Come on, don't start it now.
Oh, dearie me.
I can't believe you put Diawara.
I mean, to be fair, I'm kind of buzzing. I think what I'm going to do, mate, is I think I'm going to give you Daniel Fuzzato.
Daniel who?
He's the backup goalkeeper for Roma.
Nice, thanks, mate.
You're welcome. It's not very often I get the opportunity, so got to relish it when it comes.
He did not know it was picture day when he turned up, did he?
Well, maybe he's just really angry. He's just absolutely... He looks a little bit red in the face. Perhaps he's just got off like a... I don't know. Did the goalkeepers
mid-training.
Do like training and stuff?
Come on over here. Come on. We need to see a picture.
Like, the thing is, though, Patricio looks great. He just looks really like out of breath. He looks like me after I've done a Blaze class. Or you after you've done like 5 minutes of the Chris Hemsworth Thor routine.
He's got his own workout thing, hasn't he?
He has. Have you seen it?
I've seen it. I made it.
Okay. Oh, shut up. Well, listen, that's tit for tat, mate. Tit for tat. Very nice. Very nice indeed. We've got fullbacks to come now. And... I mean, who do you think... I think you've still got the best of this so far, I think.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, like, you've got... Aside from
I think my players are slightly better. So yeah. I guess that's true.
I remember very vividly at the start of this year, mate... I was given it on good authority by somebody who I actually trusted and thought maybe they'd have a little bit of an inkling as to what's going to go on, to invest severely in Wijnaldum.
Wijnaldum, yeah. Same. Don't know who that was. Absolute scammer.
Some bloke that claims to be bloody Chris Hemsworth but looks more like Harry Potter in this instance. Bloody casting spells and it's got backfired and he's gone from 30k
sure
down to 4,000.
To be honest with you, mate. A bloody Draco Malfoy over there.
You know what you did? You Avada Kedavra'd the hell out of him off the market, mate. And you went from... He literally almost... He went down by like 9 times.
Listen.
How many of them did you buy again?
We talk about it all day, hopefully.
How many did you buy of them?
But you don't need to speak about it.
How many? It was so many. I swear you told me...
It's been upgraded. Let's just enjoy that, okay?
I'm not letting this one go. I'm certain you told me at one point you had like at least 20 or 30 of them.
Could have been 20, could have been 30, could have been 40, but we don't need to talk about it, Oakley.
Oh, dear. Right, ladies and gents, we're going to move on to our fullbacks. Tit for tat so far. And yeah, let's see how we get on. I've just discovered, guys and girls, just how few... left-backs there are from Ligue 1 that are French in this moment. So it's not looking great for me. Is it my turn? No, it's your turn to go first this time, isn't it?
Is it?
I think so. I think I started that last one off because I said Verratti first.
Okay.
Memory serves.
Memory might serve you correctly there, mate. I'll go then at left-back. Alexandro.
Okay.
Just get a nice strong link to the Brazilian fella you gave me with the tragic haircut. And at right back, it wouldn't be Christmas and it wouldn't be Advent if I didn't get this guy in at least one of my squads. So I'll have Claus.
Ooh. Claus, okay. Isn't he like really stinky?
Nah, he's one of them starred info, like featured informs. He's got 90 pace. Yeah.
Can't even see him. What league's he in?
Ligue 1. He's a right wing back, not a right back.
Right wing back, okay. Let's have a little look at him. Oh, nice, actually. Yeah, very nice. I'm thinking of somebody else then. Yes, you can have both of them, mate.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas to you, my friend. I'm not feeling great about this one. I don't know why I keep saying that as well. I think maybe I'll do that when I get a little bit nervous about what I'm about to pick.
Stop full naming me.
Well, not even full naming you. I'm just saying...
Like I'm your teacher or something. So I'm about to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, potentially. And so the thing is, what really gets, and this is where I start second guessing myself, is because I don't know there must be like a route when the best player isn't picked, obviously. Who is it? There must be like a player that people constantly go to, and that's the player you've probably got written down. So shoot, I don't know. Maybe I'll start over my right back just to try to make this slightly easier. Oh gosh. Kazawa, Amavi, or I could go really horrible and go with Truffert. Would you have put Amavi down? Let's try Delane.
Delane?
Yeah.
Welcome to Delane's.
Oh no. I don't like how happy you were.
Arcane quote. Have you watched that?
I haven't, no.
Very good, very good.
I don't know if you'd have put this guy down either, because it just seems so obvious. That Dagba. This Dagba card, potentially. Let's say Hakimi.
Hakimi.
Yeah.
I would have been very disappointed in you if you picked Dagba, Oakley. Very, very disappointed in you. Because I put Claws, so you can indeed have Hakimi. And you could have had Atal, you could have had Traore, you could have had... There's a billion of them in there at right back. And of course I put on Marvi, I just wrote down the good one.
Okay, fair enough, good.
Welcome to the league!
I was actually so close to saying Amavi and Hakimi just there, by the way. I was so
you
back close.
Yourself, mate? I mean, you would have lost Amavi.
I would have lost him, yeah.
The viewers would have enjoyed it.
Yeah, I'm sure they would have done, but I wouldn't. God, mate, it just is so much fun. And at the same time, it's so unbelievably worrying. It's like a game of poker. Only this time, like, you're not asking me for
I played
for
poker
tips.
The other week, right?
I know you did. You asked me for tips.
Yeah,
and
no,
now
they worked,
I feel like I'm
good.
The novice again.
I was winning.
Did you win? I meant to ask you. How did you? Oh, no, because you said they got really boring.
It got really, really boring. So I was chip leader by miles, and then there was someone else in second who had like half of my chips or something like that.
Yeah.
And there was two people who were out and two people who were just like proper fanning around with basically no chips left, but would just fold.
They're just limping.
Blinds,
they're
fold.
Just limping on.
Yeah.
Limping on.
And I was like,
so frustrating when people
it's
do
so
that.
Dead. And the blinds weren't going up fast enough to get them out when they were small and big blinds.
How often, this is completely and utterly off tangent, this isn't even Christmas related, but yeah, how often were the blinds going up?
I can't remember.
Because it should be like, at that stage, like every 10 minutes, mate, because...
Yeah, it
like,
wasn't
you,
that.
Because you have
it
to get rid of the
riffraff. They were the same for about an hour and a half.
Nah,
and then they started to go up, and then it got really... And at that point, I was just like... We'd been playing since like 6, and it was like... We had stopped for pizza and stuff like that, and it was like midnight, and I was like, I really want to go home. So I just started going up, like stupid bets, like calling everything, hoping that I'd just flukily get one of them out. And eventually, I lost all my chips.
Yes, it sucks. It sucks when that happens. But that's,
I could have sat there till 4 a.m. and slowly whittled them away, but it's just boring, isn't it?
So. I think one of the things I said to you in the text was like, it's hard to play against, for lack of a better word, idiots. Like,
yeah, they weren't terrible at poker.
No. And that's why I said at the time. But it's like when somebody's just like putting their heels in, just not wanting to go anywhere. Like you can't, if the blinds aren't going to crunch them up, you're in trouble.
Yeah.
Because they're only going to play like good hands and stuff. Anyway, enough of that. Our brief little jump
detour.
Back to poker. Shall we get our two centre-backs and goalie, mate? Both of us have used our trump cards at this stage.
We
it
have.
Would be
so we're
quite
guaranteed
spectacular,
two centre-backs and goalie.
Quite spectacular if we managed to... Well, actually, no. It'd be more spectacular for you to... Actually, would it? Yeah, it would. It'd be more spectacular for me to guess you. However, never one to back down from a challenge, my friend. I'm told, and I have been told, confidence is key. So I've got to have it in the front of my mind at all times. I'm going to beat you in this game. It's going to happen one day. Let's see if I can get your goalie. That's what I don't want your centre backs. Just your goalie. Let's see if I can get that. Let's see what happens, mate. We're here for a good time, not a long time. We're going to slap in Kimpembe. And then... Do I stick in Lee Gunn? Just the question. I just don't bloody well know the answer to, mate. Oh, to slap in Varane, maybe. That's not me saying that. I'm locking him in for sure yet. Oh, Varane just feels so obvious. Like De Gea or something like that. And if the people get to see a triple threat, I'm sure they'd absolutely love it. Would that work for chemistry purposes? It would. Kimpembe, Varane, and David De Gea, mate.
It's good advice. You can have them all.
Wow.
Told you, mate.
That surprises me.
Back yourself.
Yes, well, I did. I tried.
Very hesitant.
I did it whilst quivering.
Yeah.
Quivering.
Cried
in my
about
house
it, but you
slippers
got there. It's like the celebs on I'm a Celebrity at the start, where they have to do that challenge that isn't.
Mate, isn't
a
it crazy how, like, at the end, like, by the end of that show, like, they start off so scared, like, they see a flipping cricket and they flipping scream or whatever, and by the end, they're just munching through kangaroo anus and flipping drinking fermented duck egg smoothies and whatever. It's nuts, isn't it? Like how the jungle, or not the jungle, the castle in this case, just completely takes all of that fear away from them.
Desensitization.
Yeah, or that. I think it might just be to the fact that they're so flipping hungry, they just don't care
do
anymore.
Do whatever.
Yeah. Yeah, they just don't care.
I was going more towards, do you know when they always do that challenge at the start? Like they
the
have to
want to jump or walk,
walk
off the plank.
Plank or something like
oh,
that.
Oh, mate, I could
and
do that
like
so easily, I think.
Three harnesses with 14 extra yeah clips and stuff like that. And he's like, I can't press the button. He's like, bro, just go and press the button. Like,
I mean, I'll give them, if it's like too wobbly, like I could understand like if you didn't feel like you had the stability to stay
yeah
on it.
Yeah, I had to get
it
up in our loft before. And you have to walk around on the beams of wood, don't you?
Yeah.
And you sort of like wobble it. And then when it comes over to, when I had to walk back over to the big hatch to go back down, I was like, don't fall now or you'll break your neck.
Yeah.
And I was a little bit more like, whoa.
Yeah, you can but understand
if
that.
If I was
the
doing that with a
factor,
harness on,
yeah,
so
no,
I don't fall down the hole, just walk.
Yeah, I know. I think, that I completely agree with you on that one. And like, did you
that
used
was,
to do
that
like
was
ab
you
sailing?
Did I see what?
Did you ever do like ab sailing? Or
yeah, I used to go rock climbing
yeah
it like
yeah,
twice
exactly
a week.
Well, no, yeah, but I'm talking like when you're like a kid, like a PGL or whatever. You used to do like zip lines and all that sort of stuff. Like, so you kind of you know that the harness isn't going to give way. So I don't know. Some people, I guess, maybe they're just all really scared of heights, which is
like you're scared of sand players.
Hey, listen, mate, it's an irrational phobia, but there's actually meetings that you can attend every Monday, 7:30 p.m. Sorry,
was it you like you and Jack 54 sitting in a circle? Hi, my name's Jack, and I lost 7-1.
Wow, you're an animal. What have you become, mate? This
Talk,
the advent calendar has done
me
something
evil.
It's done something bad.
You think
to you,
I
mate
can sit here and do 24 squabbler showdowns and be a nice guy in all of them? I have no coins left, Oakley.
You're an
coming
absolute,
here for
you're
war
an absolute villain, mate. You are the literal Listen, definition of that of the ending of Shutter Island.
Squabbler showdown every now and again, right? I'll be honest with you guys. If we're doing, I don't know, a player is 100k. We're here for a laugh and a chat. Let's be honest with you. No one turns up to a league of their own to get the most answers right on the quiz, do they? Now, if they were doing 24 a league of their own every single day for Christmas and every time they lost a few hundred quid, you best believe I'd be sitting there just answering the questions right, Oakley. That's exactly what I've become. It's Christmas.
This quote literally defines you at this moment in your life. To live as a monster or to die as a good man.
Exactly.
I think you've lived so long, my friend, that you've been turned. You've been twisted and manipulated into what stands before me.
Exactly. I will have flashback Umtiti, inform Alaba and Courtois.
Yes, you will.
Very nice.
Of Minkano, nice. Kimpembe and Magnan. Or how do you pronounce it? Magnan, I believe it's. I don't know. Nice, mate. Very nice indeed. Very nice
grandma
indeed. So, David Alaba, Courtois, and flashback Umtiti.
Yes, sir.
I didn't know you had that guard done.
Mate, I do every SBC.
Do you actually?
Apart from
I mean,
the ones
we're done
do
now, bro. You can tell me. You can share this information.
Yeah, apart from the ones that I forget to do, I do them all.
That is such a vague, sweeping statement. Yeah, until I forget, I do every one of them, mate. 100%.
Wait, unless I forget to do it, I've done it. Let's just, apart from Ronaldo, because that was stupid, I wasn't doing that.
I think I'm going to get the baby Larson, by the way. I think he's looked better, but he's still pretty cheap, but doesn't look amazing. Nevertheless, guys and girls, we both hit each other once. Opposite sides of our midfields. Both got full defence. This could be interesting. Very interesting.
Spicy.
Let us know in the comments section down below which of our teams do you think are better. I don't think they're too dissimilar. I think you might have just pipped it there with your the final three. And also,
Kimpembe, Varane is like for champs levels.
Your midfield is actually a joke, to be fair, isn't it? Rule breakers, Verratti, Pirlo, and then also that Daniel Fuzzato or whatever it is. So
we've got too many Wijnaldum, Kimpembe.
Yeah, but it's
gross all around, mate. We're both
I don't know, mate. Let's see. Let us know in the comment section down below, ladies and gentlemen. And this is the bit I'm looking forward to. This is it. Confidence is king. Let's go take this crown. Sorry, this crown. Let's go take this crown. Good luck, sir.
You too, Mr. Fish. This is two very good teams. I like how our Donnarumma and our Fuzzato are on the same side as well. Battle of the goalies. In the midfield.
It's like the battle of the flipping from Lord of the Rings, the battle of the Ents. Oh no. Is this him here? No, it is. He's slow and clunky. But oh my god, he's giving it back to you. Good save.
Slow and clunky, Oakley. That's mean. Oh my god. This game. How many times? I swear I give you a penalty as well. I clattered through someone trying to block the ball. I can't believe they can give you it. Ooh, baby.
Oh my. That is an athlete. that man there is a goddamn athlete.
Oh, that's a ball. That is a ball. One touch. Bangs it. Oh my god, what a save. That's a great bit of swags from Peter. Oh my god, Kimpembe is massive, isn't he?
Wow.
Kimpembe is very broken on this game.
Deary me. Nice goal.
Didn't even green time it. Just hit and hope. And he's absolutely... That's poor from De Gea.
That's unbelievable. Unbelievable stuff, mate. No! Again! My lord, how many times?
Have you got to set it, get in behind or something like that?
Jesus Christ, man. This is crazy. You doofus. I'd be getting peppered this game, mate.
You've literally just auto-block central is what's going on.
Yeah, you've been absolutely peppering it. I mean, in fairness, it feels like Chiesa's actually been flipping... He's about to get done for match fixing the amount of times this geezer's offside. I can't actually get over it.
Oh, I didn't nibble at all. Not like this. Not like this.
Come on.
Like this. Oh my god.
I know when I'm getting beaten by a better man. However.
You know, it's 1-1.
In history, my friend, does not always...
Wait, why isn't he blowing the whistle?
Oh!
Why isn't he blowing the whistle, Oakley?
I don't know. Don't care, though. Donnarumma! Can you imagine? Big Dom's on the flipping buttons, mate.
Oh, my God. Mate, it's the third minute. We're in plus three.
Oh, my God.
Little insinuate the front post. Blow the whistle, ref. Thank you. Past one when I kicked off.
Oh, dear. I thought he was going to blow the whistle as well. I should have carried on the attack. I should have just taken a shot straight off the bat, really. I don't like how he keeps jetting forward. I'm not asking him to do this. And this guy. Oh, my God. Could this be the one? He's offside again, Andy. I can't believe it. I can't believe it, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on, you beautiful, beautiful little man. Oh,
you're
yes.
You're trolling me.
Yes. Yes,
you're
come on.
You're trolling me.
No.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get there. No. Come on, get there! No!
Oh,
you're
god,
kidding me!
Ligma.
Oh my gosh. Oh, sugar. Come on!
I'm so sorry.
Come on!
Auto blocks, man.
That was me slide tackling.
It's auto blocks, mate.
It's me slide tackling.
Auto blocks, mate. Sick of these chip through balls as well, Oakley. Have a day off, mate. Do something
That's
else.
A cross. You zip it. Stop trying to get inside my head, mate.
Patience is what we needed.
No way! Oh, how has that gone through? And how has that gone in? I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
That was like prime Barcelona shot, dinking it around the corner. Oh my god!
It literally, the thing is, the ball at the very end, it was oh, it was meant to be, mate. You can't even tell me. Oh, Andy, I'm rattled, man. I'm rattled. I don't. Oh. GG's though. GG's. It's so frustrating. It's so frustrating. I feel like I did a good job defending you all game.
You did. That, it was so frustrating to play against. Man.
I feel like the games are closer, but the scorelines don't dictate that. I feel like. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like I should have scored that one over the top.
Which one?
Well, the one that went so close. I'm so gutted. But oh well, it is what it is. As long as the games are getting closer, mate, sooner or later I'm going to have you. And I know that you know that, because I can actually sense there's a bit of fear. When you said, what did you say? You're like, you're trolling. You thought it was going to be 2-1. You thought it was. Oh, dearie me. Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, you get 2 discards, mate. Hey, listen, I'll say this, Andy. I feel like that's the best performance I've put in.
Yeah, 100%.
Into the advent calendar. So I walk away with my head held high, ladies and gentlemen. Apologies I didn't get the win here, but it will happen eventually. Just got to stick with me.
You ready?
Yeah.
Right wing.
Okay.
Right back.
You. Maybe this is the Lord's way of rewarding me. You got Tchouaméni and Delaney, mate.
Welcome to Delaney.
Although, in fairness, to be honest with you, Andy, my team wasn't actually that expensive, so I feel a little bit bad about that, guys and girls. I do feel a little bit bad, but what can you do? I mean, I wasn't intentionally trying to be cheap. But I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Hopefully you got a few laughs out of the game, either from me screaming, get on side, or from Andy saying, you're joking me, with the bloody chip through balls. Honestly, mate, it was just purely based off of the fact that I saw how quick they were compared to your centre-backs, and they seemed to keep smoking yourself. Like, well, if it works...
Was just chip-through balls in this game. It was just absolute ligma.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you should have been... I thought you'd do the same to me then, to be fair.
My purest, mate. Barcelona.
No, you're not. You're absolutely not, mate. You used to abuse the flipping rainbow flick. You used to rainbow flick more than any man I've ever known.
Purist, I am Oakley. Call me Pep.
Oh, wait, sorry. Let me quickly go pop these into an SBC, guys. I almost forgot about that. Be right back. There we go, then, ladies and gentlemen. We have got 2 players in there. In form, Tchouaméni, and, of course, Delaney, or whatever it is. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. We are now 11 days to Christmas. So hopefully you are all feeling very festive. Hopefully you got all your presents sorted out, if that's what you do around this time of year. And if not, hopefully you guys are just enjoying the holidays. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Andy. You've been fantastic as always. Don't forget you can check out the next episode of Squad Builder Showdown Advent Calendar on Andy's channel tomorrow. And then his guests the day after. But I'll talk to you all soon. Merry Christmas. And I'll see you next year. But I'll see you obviously in a different series before that. Bye-bye.